Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Sokoban the RPG. Last time out, we was playing with this one, and I thought I may have had a bit of a brainwave. But there is a reason, actually, thinking about it now. I can't put one here, there's a reason for that. Alright. Brainwave might be completely and utterly wasted here. That's unfortunate. So I had this one over here, right? I think we had one here. One there. So let's put that there. Let's put this one up top. Like that. That one went all the way across to there, didn't it? Because we pushed that up at a late stage, right? So makes any difference, but I could also just see that I could stack these up like this. This doesn't have any effect on these. So I feel like I need this path here to get all the way around and do whatever we need to do. So that one's going to go there. I need to move this one. It can just come down one, actually. So now I can maneuver all these from this side. I can now start to push things the other way. Okay, so we should probably start with this one. And then I feel like we should probably do these ones. Ooh. But that's in the way at the minute. To create a puzzle killer. All right, but now I have to also be very careful. Yeah, the next next issue comes. Need to move this one at the top as well. Like space is actually pretty limited in the puzzle itself. Okay, so then we've got they're gonna have to come in this way. Final one's gonna be pushed down. Let's think. I've got one, two. I still need to get one more over here. Okay, let's roll with that. So then, this one's a tricky one. Very tricky. Is there any way for me to salvage this? Is the big question, and the answer I think is no.
That's unfortunate. Again. By moving this one here, I now can't get up to push this one across. Sad when I make more than one video where I'm not making much progress, but it's like it's one of those cases today, unfortunately. But definitely if I don't make any more progress on this, it's going to have to go to a paper solve kind of scenario. About those for now. So what am I going to do here? Hmm. Alright, so now... where do I position these? One here. Think there. Oh, I think I have made a mistake. Need to get one here. I can't get one here. Oh my Castro, you are a devil. Because I could do this. Because of the position of this basket of plastic apples right here, you're going to deny me my chance, my moment of glory. So So what I learned from that was, when I'm doing all this ho-pokery around this side of the map, I need to make sure I leave one here. Fingers crossed, next episode we will solve this. Yeah. Nothing else much to say there, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. We're back with another episode of Sokoban the RPG real soon, but until then, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.